Tabo were coming towards us, but it'd be an old Peterbilt. Put it in paint. There he is right now. A 362. break, if I remember rightly, I think I can park around here somewhere. I think I'll stop, take a break, or I'll carry on again. Find out where it is around here I can park. I swear it's Burns. It's been a long time since I've been through here, so. I think I've recorded through here before. Might be in the millions of videos that I've got somewhere. Bend. I put my turn signal on a little early, but oh well. It's no like anyone to bring it. Six is a place I can stop. This is obviously Highway 20, not 26. So. Start on my cab over, that's right. And I stopped there to talk to them. They couldn't help me out with a stud. And I swear, maybe it's a little further. There's a place up here I can say, I don't know where you're going to go, son. The car's turning in front of you. Racing around the corner like a nutter. Doing 25, so. I know I stopped at a place around this area, because I remember stopping there, that was years ago, was like 11 years ago. I stopped there to ask him about a squirrel stud. He didn't have one. That's why I ended up at Royals there in Ontario, California. Ontario, Oregon, checking out on the Idaho line. I might be up here. Let's see.
huh?
I don't know if the Shell station is where I can park or not. I better find out if I can get in there. I don't think I can. Where was it I parked out there? It was somewhere on New Zealand. Here it is. Straight across or here. Okay. I gotta take a 2-hour break because I'm split resting. So and then I'll carry on recording once we get trucking again. I'll carry on recording. So I got a bit of service here. All right, loves. I'll catch up in a little bit when we leave out of here again. All right, I love you.